मारिया चैपल नेडल पोस्ट होलोकॉस्ट थ्रेट इन ट्वीट टू ज्यूइश गवर्नर मिसौरी स्टेट सेनेटर मारिया चैपल नाडल होप्ड फॉर असैसिनेशन ऑफ प्रेसिडेंट ट्रंप इन अ फेसबुक कमेंट ऑन थर्सडे देन डिलीटेड इट इन अ पैनिक शी इवन एक्नॉलेज शी वुड गेट अ विजिट फ्रॉम द सीक्रेट सर्विस फॉर हर कमेंट मारिया चैपल नाडल्स फेसबुक कमेंट वाज सो एग्रीजियस दैट इवन एनबीसी न्यूज रिपोर्टेड ऑन द स्टोरी The ST Louis Post Dispatch reports Missouri State San Maria Chapel Nadal, the university city, posted a comment in a Facebook conversation Thursday morning saying she hoped President Trump will be assassinated. The comment has since been removed, but Chapel Nadal confirmed to the Post Dispatch. That she had written it in response to another commenter before deleting it. Now this Chappelle-Nadal tweeted out a Holocaust threat to Josh Warner Eric Greitens, the Washington Free Beacon reported. Democratic Missouri State San Maria Chappelle-Nadal retweeted a Holocaust themed tweet on Thursday in reference to Missouri's Jewish Republican Gov Eric Greitens. Chappelle-Nadal, the state lawmakers who recently wrote she hoped President Donald Trump would be assassinated, shared a tweet that said Greitens should know where the Trump train goes. At the end of the line is this place. The tweet included a picture showing the gates of a Nazi concentration camp. Chappelle-Nadal tweeted this out on Thursday. Greitens should know where the Trump train goes. At the end of the line is this place. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share my videos.